Ariana Grande is coming to the defense of her fiancé, comedian Pete Davidson.
Hey, Ariana.
For a joke he once made about the terrorist attack at her concert in Manchester, England last year.
Oh my God.
22 people were killed and hundreds more injured by the suicide bomber. Ariana put her career on hold to deal with post-traumatic stress. Now, a joke Davidson made during a stand-up routine is resurfacing in the wake of his engagement to the pop diva. It happened at a charity event last October when the SNL performer spoke about Ariana's fame and then quipped, "Britney Spears didn't have a terrorist attack at her concert." Even though the crack was made 9 months ago, it's only begun circulating among fans of Ariana. "I don't know why she is still with Peter," one fan tweeted. A British mom who lost her teenage daughter in the bombing called the joke disgusting. Ariana is now taking to social media and responding to the controversy. "This has been very tough and conflicting on my heart," she acknowledged. But then she said of her fiancé, "He uses comedy to help people feel better. We all deal with trauma differently. I, of course, didn't find it funny." Pete Davidson knows all too well the devastating impact of terrorism. His father, a New York City firefighter, lost his life on 9/11.